Tonight is a big night here at KCAL 9 and CBS 2 as we begin a new chapter in local news.
4 weeks you've been hearing about News Central, and now we have a special guest right here to tell you all about it.
I'm Ed Asner, and it was September 19th, 1970, when the Mary Tyler Moore Show first debuted. It was shot right here at CBS Studio Center in Studio City. Today I'm back to introduce a new chapter for another special news team. This is News Central. A transformation taking place at CBS 2 and KCAL 9. Started with you. News Central listened to what you wanted from a newscast, not only what you wanted, but how and when it's delivered.
Well, I really think that there is no line between the community and news. If we're doing our jobs properly, it is about telling people's life stories and really telling stories that are intrinsic to how they live.
News Central is now about the story. Fewer podiums and more people. Getting the news that is relevant and central to your life.
You know, what happened today in Pacoima? What happened in Redondo Beach? What happened in the Inland Empire today? And that's kind of really how it hatched, was a group of hometown people who wanted to see hometown news.
Now let's talk specifics. Right away, you'll see more in-depth pieces, more community reporting, more sound and pictures, more stories you won't see anywhere else.
Tapes, audio tapes, sir.
You're beginning to notice new things on your TV right away. We are debuting a new street-level mapping system to get right to the intersection where a story is happening. If there's a fire or other breaking news, you'll know exactly which neighborhoods are nearby.
So you know exactly where it is. You know how it relates to where you live.
Because community is central to all of our lives.
It really is a huge melting pot. I grew up in Garden Grove. My family's been there since I was 3.5 years old.
You know, I grew up in what was considered a small town north of here in the Antelope Valley, an area called the Antelope Valley. And nothing but jackrabbits and antelopes, and I was raised by wolves.
Very first job in journalism, copy boy, Long Beach Press Telegram, 6th and Pine.
You start to realize how we're different, but yet we're all similar. We all want the same things. We all want decent schools. We all want to be safe. We all want to get up and have a job to go to and feed our families.
During each newscast, you'll see a local news ticker on the bottom of the screen with dozens of local news headlines you won't see anywhere else. It is just one aspect of our new partnership with the Los Angeles Newspaper Group.
Have been covering many fires.
We're proud to be the only station with two choppers in the air and a team headed by our own Larry Webb.
I was born in Santa Monica. I was raised in Toluca Lake. Now I have a job where I can fly up to the snow and go to the beach in about 20 minutes. So there's really nothing better.
I'm Dave Valkoff. We're also proud to have a fleet of news trucks on the ground, complete with the latest technology. News Central means a major investment in these trucks, including onboard high-speed internet connections. We now have the ability to broadcast live on the road to a fire or other breaking news situation, even before anyone else is there. When the other TV stations are trying to get a signal, we'll get the information to you first.
A big mission of News Central is finding people in the community to tell us what's important in their town. Share video and stories with us. You'll now be able to join the News Central street team with a simple click at cbs2.com and kcal9.com.
What you can do is you can come over here and you can upload a file and just describe what it is, and then there's different categories down here where you can pick fire, weather, community events, of course, because we don't just care about breaking news, we also want to know what's going on in your community.
At a time when other newsrooms are shrinking, News Central produces more local news than anyone else in the country.
What about Emerald Bay?
More than 75 local newscasts each week, with two reporters based in Orange County, two in the Inland Empire, and the only L.A. station with a Ventura County Bureau.
One of the difficult things about being raised in Los Angeles is it's hard to get really local news that's really germane to your specific area. And I think that with News Central, we're going to be able to do that.
I love the fact that there's so much natural beauty here in Southern California to enjoy, but I also admire the human spirit of the people that embody the community that is Southern California.
All of this is summed up by the News Central mission statement.
We are passionate about news.
We are a team.
And together, we have a focused commitment
to provide immediate,
relevant, local news
all day and all night.
Lou Grant was always described as a tough, work-oriented newsman with a soft spot for his staff, especially Mary. There was a real family in that TV newsroom. News Central wants to be part of your extended family, bringing you news that matters every night. I'm Ed Asner. Thanks for watching.
You know, you find out something new about your colleagues every day. I didn't know that Rick Garcia was raised by wolves. No wonder he howls so well.
Well, there you go.
News Central.